everybody, welcome to Arabella's Book Reviews. And today I will be reviewing The Bicycle Spy. And it's about the World War, but it's also a fiction book also, so you get what I'm saying, do you? And it's about a boy who doesn't know it, but he's being a spy for his parents because his parents are putting notes in loaves of bread. And he has to bike ride past some soldiers because it's the World War, you know. And he's kind of like a spy because he sends notes to his friends and family without knowing it.